So dumb, guys. I'm sick as a dog, but well, you guys have the pink for it. Yo, what's up, guys? Hello, Tomo. I'm sorry about my voice if I sound really sick, because I am sick. Yo, my son, oh yeah, you guys are like on school break, right? Orange, my son. I'm sorry if I'm talking a little bit quiet. One, I'm a little bit sick. And two, Mona is sleeping in the other room. You got the Fortnite V-Bucks, my V-Bucks. Praying for you, appreciate you, Tomo. Yo, Rice, my boy, Messi. What's up, brother? The Yuna, haven't seen you in a while. Long time no see. Tiz, thank you so much for your year and a half. Homie, I appreciate you. Black Ace was popping. 1 a.m. stream. Dude, not only is it my, like, I've never done a 1 a.m. stream before. Not only is it my only 1 a.m. stream, but when the fuck have I ever played Fortnite on stream before? Yo, what the heck, Av? Thank you so much for the 18 months. Hey, yo, how the fuck has it been 18 months? Well, I don't know, honestly. But I appreciate you sticking around with me for that long. Yo, CEO Armpit, is that Mac? Yo, what's poppin'? Hi, Dumbo. Hello, hello. To Hugh, thank you so much for the 16 months. And oh my goodness, by the way, that was the other fucking thing. I knew I was missing something on fucking... on Twitter. I knew I was missing an at. It was you, fucking... you're like the fucking... just the two of us. Yo, too, can you link that YouTube video of yours? That shit, I can't believe that shit hit 1K. Who the fuck is watching that? Yo, I think a big Mish was popping. Hello, hello, good to see you. Never let bitches know your next move. Nah, never, never. Akiho, hello, good evening. I'll link it. Lol, true. Ryan, my boy, what's up, what's up? I haven't played Fortnite either, but Justin saw the two. Okay, so here's the deal. Fortnite tossed me the big V-Bucks. The big V-Bucks sponsor, they're like, yo, Domo, you gotta run two streams of Fortnite. 2 hours each, minimum. Oh, I should switch over. No cam today. I'm sorry to disappoint. I know y'all wanna see my sexy ass, handsome ass face, but not today. Not today, it's a little too late for that. Also, I'm sick as hell. Yeah, don't judge the Sasuke skin. Fuck you. Yo, Gimus. Sorry, let me say hello to you guys first. Yo, Alex, hello. How are you doing? Yo, Soggy. Good to see you. Hello. Don't. I'm sleep deprived. Lamau, good luck with the Fortnite stream, though. Yo, Soggy, take like fucking 20 milligrams of Melatizzy and just get the fuck to sleep. Yo, he's a weeb. Fuck y'all. I literally installed Fortnite how many ever months ago? Was it last year? It was like with Kari and shit. Everyone in the server. Oh my god, you mother... and Simi and everyone, you motherfuckers made me reinstall Fortnite just to fucking buy the Sasuke skin, bro. This shit's hard as hell. I'm not even mad. Anbu Itachi, goated. Oh, you already know. Gucci, my boy. I'm so sorry. I haven't said hi to everyone. Yo, Alex, Orange. Yo, Black Ace. Hello, hello. Strange. Diego, how you doing? Hello, hello, hello. Yo, if I didn't say hi to you, please... Please say what's up. Yo, Alzra. Hello, hello. Nah, bro, it's 2 a.m. You can't post stuff like this on me? Well, I'm about to. I'm doing it right now, son. How you doing? Do you know, hello, nice Sasuke season? Thank you, thank you. So, you know, funny enough, Fortnite pay me the, you know, they sponsored this stream. So bless Fortnite. We love Fortnite up in this bitch. But your boy before VTuber era, dude, I was a sweaty ass motherfucking Fortnite player, dude. I was like box fighting kids and shit. I was pub stomping. Oh my god, it was kind of fucking gross, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Yori was popping. Oh, I can't believe you got me watching a Fortnite stream. I know, dude. Here you are though. Here you are, Yori. I miss you, brother. I miss you. Av, really? Yes. Yes, I was a sweaty ass fucking Fortnite kid, man. It was kind of gross, but that shit was fun as hell. And then kids got like way too fucking serious about it. Like, dude, they were building like the fucking Empire State Building and with the fucking macros and like two clicks. When you like fucking go up to rush people, it's like, how are you supposed to win these fights? What's the support code? Ain't no support code. But brother, if you put exclamation Fortnite in the chat, you can, it'll give you a link for your boy. You can support your boy. I don't really get nothing out of it, but if you want to support, use the download link and Fortnite can see like, hey, Domo's actually getting us some motherfucking downloads. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's sponsor this guy again. And that's just the vibe. Oh, look at that. Oh, bless. Hey, Stream Elements, look at this, y'all. I know one of you guys is looking at this shit right now, reviewing the VOD. Dude, okay, so here's the thing. I think I stopped, like, literally when I started, like, VTuber interviews, like, Twitch and stuff back in, like, summer 2020. Never picked up the game. Oh, I think, you know what? I moved on to Valorant, right? Guys, when did Valorant come out? But I know when Valorant came out, me and some of you guys might know my cousin Marcus. Shout out my boy. But me and him started just playing Valorant. That was like our main game. 2018? No, 2020. I believe. Oh, no, but I think the beta was like 2018 Ace or some shit, right? Okay, but 20, yeah. I think, yeah, June 2020. Thank you, Gimu. Yeah. Gimu, how are you doing? Hello. Nyan-chan, good evening. Yo, guy, my boy. Honestly, I haven't played this game in years. Dude, I was just telling, if you guys missed it, I was a sweaty-ass fucking Valorant player. Or not Valorant. Sweaty-ass Fortnite player before the VTubing era, dude. I was sweating, bro. Yo, what the heck, Rat? The young boy, how you doing? Yo, Caster Fox. Yo, I seen your fucking model that you were showing off in our server, bro. Dude, can you do that? Are you allowed? Are you? No, I'm just kidding. You can do whatever you want there. Anna, hello. He's cranking knives before he was cool. No, okay, yeah, dude. I was like watching tutorials and stuff on like, oh god, dude, the box fighting was insane. I don't actually know. Hold on. Can someone, dude? I need some. Who the fuck plays? Yo, which of y'all in Domo Slaves play Fortnite? Which of y'all? Oh no. I woke up the wifey. She came out of the room. She punched me in the head. Just kidding. I've been playing zero build. Dude, wait, hold up. So that's the wave now, right? How do you go to I can hop in. I do. No shot, y'all. Wait, how do you do the creator, the fucking creator, not the zero build, like the creator, like thingy? Dude, what the is that, Mr. Beast? What the fuck? Do you have the banner? Yes, I do. What the? Wait, where did my banner go? Hello? Where the heck did my banner go? Good call. Wait, where is that? Oh yeah, it is there. So you see this little like animation thing in the top left that's like flashing right now? It says Fortnite, and it disappeared. That's our banner. So we chilling. Hell yeah, it is Mr. Beast. What? When the fuck did this guy get into Fortnite? Hey, Dumber Gather, yo, what's up, Obsidian? How you doing? Good late evening. My DS4 scrubbing. Oh, your controller player, hey? You still have 1 mil term like 2 days ago, for real? Wait, how do you do the creator? How do you just switch modes? Okay, change. Got it. Switch mode. Create? Wait. Oh, creative. Here we go. Dude, I'm gonna show y'all what's up. Yo, Claro. What the fuck? The young boy. How you doing, homie? Oh, he's in Fortnite. This timeline is so weird. Dude, I know, man. Your boy is playing Fortnite. I keep wanting to say Valorant. My Valorant brain is just turning on. I haven't played games on stream in so long. Yo, what the heck, Aki? Good to see you. Long time no see. How you doing? Obsidian, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. You play Fortnite? Yes. So actually, this stream is sponsored by Fortnite. So bless the team. Not Val. You play Valmish? Just got an email about are you okay? What? Are you okay day or something? And I'm like watching a Fortnite stream. I think that's a no. Wait, what do you mean? Dude, am I having a stroke? Oh, guy. I don't even know what this guy typed, bro. But you banned him so quick. I didn't even see the message. Here, let me show off a little bit. Let me show off. So I don't actually have an agenda. Like, I don't need to do like the campaign or whatever in Fortnite. I just need to play for like a couple hours. So bless. Let me see like... What? Your boy used to be a young god back in the day. Oh, rat. Rat with the... Okay, all right. Wait,
The banner is not up, by the way.
Wait, is our banner not up? I thought the banner was the...
Oh, now it is. Now it is. Now
no, no,
it
no.
Is.
It,
is.
It'll disappear on its own. I think it's like deliberately so it doesn't disappear. Or like it's not obstructing the stream the whole time. But it'll disappear on its own, I think.
All right. Yeah.
All good right, call. Cool. Thank you. Appreciate you, yo.
Yeah.
Love you, guy.
Mm-hmm. Love you, too.
Well, kiss me back. What the...
Fine.
Oh, what a cutie. What a cutie, gang. And there he goes. He's gone. Mr. Godzilla, thank you so much for the follow. Hello. Yo, what's poppin', Mr. Godzilla? Anyways, I do play Val, but I suck, and I make it a point to never learn anything to keep having fun. Yo, send the fucking Val request right now. I don't give a damn. Hey, yo. Okay, hold on. Oh my goodness. I'm so like Apex brain. Wait, what? Oh my goodness. Did all my settings reset? Is it just auto accepting friend requests? Not that I don't mind. I'm doing an all-nighter Lumfao. Yo, well, welcome in, Godzilla. What the heck? Where are all these follows coming from? Yo, what's up? Goljin Boomy. Hello. I don't know if the alerts are like on right now. I have no idea if they are. I hope they are. Wait, I don't know my NA account. DM me your code. And I got you, homie. Oh my goodness, guys. Okay. Yo, which of y'all are box fighters in Fortnite? Fuck the no zero build. I want some of you sweaty motherfuckers. Which you guys know how to like box fight and like build fight and stuff. Build fight is the term. Keyboard. Okay. Here we go. Build. Give me, dude. Y'all gang. Give me like 2 minutes. Can I play Fortnite with the boys? I saw Kari. Are you in here? I'm literally just seeing your fucking, your Discord thing. I still get the 90 skills. I'm gonna school your ass, Strange, bro. Just give me like 5 minutes of warm up. Yo, Neko, what's poppin'? Hello, what's up, homie? Yeah, dude. Yo, Neko, I got the fucking Fortnite sponsor stream, yo. Your boy's glowing up. Yo, bless Epic Games. Bless Fortnite. Do I have to do some like mid-stream readouts? Someone in here has to like remind me like an hour in. I'm house sitting my parents for a couple of days. Oh, I did see that, yo. I saw the keyboard that your parents had, homie. Oh my lord. Oh, you're such a spoiled child. Oh god. Okay. Let's see. Give me like 2 minutes, gang. Sponsor. You already know how I'm spoiled because you're fucking old. Oh no, my parents don't have a mechanical keyboard. Shut up, Mish. Like, what the fuck? Okay. It was floor C, stair Z. Roof was... What the fuck was roof? V? No, tramp was V. Oh. Okay. holding edit. I think it also needs to be in the same keybind. Place building. Okay. Let me see. Oh my god, my stream is... Hold on. Let me put down some of these settings. That keyboard did psychic damage on me. You're crazy, dude. It's like a typical Apple keyboard. Like, give your parents a break. Your morals popping. Hello. Okay. Give me a little bit here. I fix. Off. Maybe collision off. Collections off. Okay. Oh my god, your boy is rusty. Oh, okay. It is. I'm so sorry, gang. This is probably so boring to you. I apologize. Okay. So build, edit, F, and then reset, I think, is scroll. Let's see. Oh, dude, I'm so bad, guys. I'm so bad. Don't look. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Chrono? Oh my goodness. Thank you for the raid. What the heck? Chrono, I appreciate you. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in our raiders. What's up? My name is Domo. You guys might know me for my VTuber interviews and VTuber related content. Which I am doing none of any of that today because I am doing a late night Fortnite sponsor stream. So join, hang in here. We're streaming for like a couple hours. We're just vibing right now. So I appreciate y'all for joining in. What the fuck? Fake? Wait, what do you mean? Fake what? What do you mean? Because I'm not playing with the homies? Dude, hold up. Wait. Oh, I'm tripping. Okay. What the fuck were my old settings before, man? Nice. Thank you so much, Chrono, again for the raid. I appreciate you, homie. Welcome. What were you guys playing? I'm just fixing my Fortnite settings because I used to be a sweaty-ass Fortnite player back in the day before the VTubing era hit. But all my fucking settings reset. That sucks. Okay, hold up. Stairs was Z. Floor was C. Select building. Okay, let's see. It was close. Almost there, guys. Oh yeah, my birthday's coming up tomorrow, rat. Yo, future happy birthday, homie. Oh my goodness, I can't believe you're turning 39, dude. Holy, nah, I'm just playing. Happy birthday, homie. This is kind of bringing me back. Yeah, I know, I have not. So I was basically telling my audience I've not touched this thing. Like, so obviously the zero build is kind of new, like within the past like what year, guys, I think. But I used to be a sweaty ass like build fighter kind of guy. I was that dude. I know, I'm sorry. Parsing tool X. Fuck. I think this is it. No. Not quite. Pog Fortnite. Yo, Zinky, hello. Appreciate you, guy. Man, I'm sorry, guys. This is probably so boring for y'all. I swear I'm gonna do this though. Okay, building edit is probably F. And was it? Oh my god. Yo, May, how you doing? Yo, does any... Oh my goodness. Yo, May, how you doing? Thank you so much for the raid the last time. What was that like? I think during Domodachi's, or was it the stream before? But how you doing, May? Sorry, we're just doing a sponsored Fortnite stream, and I'm trying to fix my edit settings, but I can't for the life of me select... Build edit. Is it this as well? Oh my goodness. There was like a specific like keybind for like resetting builds. Man, I can't remember. Select building, I think it was just... Alright. Oh my, I think I got it actually. It's been a while, gang. Oh. Build height, max. We're playing build mode. I know, dude. Okay, here's the thing, mate. Like, I'm just reminiscing because I used to be a sweaty ass Fortnite player before. This was the settings that I had before. Man, it takes me back. Apartment complexes. Okay. I almost have it. I think I need to change one more thing. I think it's reset is also scroll, if I'm not mistaken. There you go. Is there even a point of me doing this though? Because... Ah, the good old times. He actually hates himself. Shut the fuck up. Y'all are such haters, man. My build skills or speed are the equivalent of a tortoise and slug racing. Honestly, it's just years of... Or like a year. Of literally fucking doing nothing. whole entire team. Oh god. Okay, what is this? What is this? What is this gun? Thunder shotgun. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Okay, so no builds, right? No builds. Oh my god. I'm gonna like instinctively... I'm gonna instinctively start building. I know it. Just to protect myself. Now you gotta get the thunder shotgun. Okay, sick, sick, sick. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm not like you fucking the tryhards. Oh my god, there's cars, right? Okay, okay. Let's kill some. Let's kill some dudes. Oh. Yo, wait, 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 wait. First and foremost. Wait, how do I get out? What the hell? Oh, okay. Can you double shotty here? Is double shotgun meta back or no? Or is there that delay? Oh yeah, there is the delay, damn. Okay. Man, this honestly takes me back. I have not played in God knows when. Ooh, Scar, yes sir, thank you. Wait, is okay. Sniper, obviously. Have you seen the previous Dragon Ball Z Fortnite streams? Yeah, that shit was hilarious too. I don't know if you guys know Games Cage or Fidel on Twitter, but like he played a lot of it when it was out and the shit looked so funny, man. Whoa, whoa, okay. Medical mist, okay. I like that. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, what the hell is all this? Key required? What the? Oh my goodness! What the heck, dude? What is this game? Don't forget your augments. Appreciate you, Ryan. This is what Domo was talking about. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna take a look later with you guys, but... Oh, oh my goodness. There was no redeploy! I thought there was redeploy, guys. What the fuck? Oh my. Oh my days. Oh, I want crouch to be toggle. What? What's up, sucker? Oh, the launch grenade things aren't as good as before. Oh, your boy still got it. Your boy still got it. Oh my goodness! Wait, 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 wait! Chill, 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 chill. Oh my. Oh my goodness. You'll learn quick what the main movement is this season. Oh dude, not the Amogus skin. I was destined to lose that one. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Yuna. Snova, good to see you. Hello, hello. How are you doing? Return to lobby. All right. Or oh no, that's right. You can instantly ready up. That's such a sick feature, honestly. What the fudge? Is that just unlimited? What? Is that like launch hammer thing unlimited use? Anybody know? Isn't it good? 30 hours or so? You still have a 24 hour flight? Where the fuck are you going? Where you're in the air for 24 hours? Recharges, that's the main movement? That's the main movement? Okay. Abu Dhabi, oh my goodness. Are you there for work again? I knew you're Mr. Big Boy working all the time now, Snova. Congrats on the new job. Well, it's not new, but accept. Gotcha. I got y'all. Y'all, if you want to add me on Fortnite, I don't give a damn. I'll probably do some solo stuff for now, though. Maybe I'll play some viewer games later with y'all. Yo, Blast, how you doing, homie? Oh my goodness, he's shooting all might. What the fuck? What in the hell? Dude, I do not remember this in the manga. What the fudge? Yo, Tez, how you doing? Is this the practice arc for the Mr. Beast tourney? Dude, what if I hosted a VTuber Fortnite tourney? That'd be sick. Honestly, I wouldn't be too opposed because it is my home. Let me change that back to... yeah. Okay. Do you guys recommend any, like, me changing any other settings? I have mouse scroll for jump, just like an Apex. You've done Valo, you've done Apex, you might as well get Fortnite and cover all the big... Is it the big three? Like the big... I guess, big three shooters, right? Alright, let's land. Dude, I have not... What was the old farm called in Fortnite, like, 2 years ago? It was like something farm. Frenzy Farm? No, I'm mostly making that up. Was it actually Frenzy Farm? No, it was Tomato Town, homie. Don't play. Yo, what's up, Oren? Yes, sir. We are playing our Fortnite sponsored stream. Bless Epic Games for the big boy sponsor. Okay, we're dropping yellow. Oh my god, there's hella people dropping. Dude, what are these skins even anymore? I'm fucked, dude. Two people. Aw, oh, she's got house already. I'm not winning that. Win mag SMG. Oh god. Everyone chill. Oh, yes, sir. Get the fuck over here, son. Oh, shoddy. Okay, alright. Alright. Your boy's in business. Oh, I'm killing this guy right here. Free kill. Constantly. Never get caught lacking, boys. What the? Christmas present. Oh my goodness, is that the fucking... Yo, did you guys hear it? You heard it, right? Where is it? I want it so bad. Where is it? Oh, gang, here it is. I want it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, it's too free. Wait. Whoa, auto shotgun? This looks sick. Oh, is this it, gang? Oh my goodness, guys. Yo! Okay. Yo, alright, okay, alright. Yo, guys! Holy, yo, what's up, Tomoko? Are you just farming 12-year-olds? You already know. Okay, gang. Yo, gang, this is it. Yo, someone be ready to clip this shit. Be careful how you use it. Oh, they're not ready for this shit. Oh, guys. Oh my god, yo, someone clip this shit. Oh my god! Yo! Oh my days! This is so sick! Oh my goodness! This is too free. I'm just farming, kids. Yeah, with the fucking Detroit Smash. Oh, this shit's so hard, dude. What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Holy fucking dude. I was here. This game is so sick, bro. Why did I ever stop playing this fucking game? I need to farm more dudes. I need to farm more suckers. More 12-year-olds. Yo, stop with that cap shit, Tez. Oh my goodness. Like, should I even feel proud of this? What the? It's just a floating here. I should not feel proud of this. I gotta get another kill though. That shit felt so good. Oh, what the? Fucking random ass sound effects. Nah, that was pure joy. God damn. I'm living my fucking... I wish I played for the Dragon Ball Saga. The fucking where you could Kamehameha motherfuckers. Man. If I'm not mistaken, that attack is also ranged, correct? Like, you don't have to land the punch. I think the punch also, like, has range on it. Oh yeah, here we go. Wait, what is the thing in the bottom right? The ready. Also, I should fucking... Hold on. There we go. Oh, hell no. Oh, see you later, sucker! Oh, what the? He's not dead! I'm missing everything. Oh my goodness. Yeah, the map cover, you already know. Your boy's sweat. Wait, that doesn't auto-kill? That does only 100 damage? Or did I just not... Are you supposed to, like, land a punch or something? Did I do something wrong? What is this? Slap juice? What the fuck is this? Whoa. What does that do? What does that do, guys? Press it. You'll need it. Dude, this game is so sick. I'll never... Dude, I'm like... Forget the sponsor even, bro. I'm like literally going back to this. Yo, Domo Slaves gang. Dude, Fortnite. We're going back to Fortnite. I know y'all been playing already, but... Dude, I need to find people. Hold on. How do you... Okay. Wait, why is the rest... Oh, I see. Because I haven't discovered it yet. Got it. Slurp troops, yes, I'm limited stamina for a bit. Oh, that's hard as hell. You get 4 perks per game? Wait, so how do I activate the perks? What the... Oh, that's so sick, dude. Another reality augmentation is available. Make sure to try out every augmentation. You're getting the hang of this. I'm impressed. Good luck out there. There's perks. I know. What the fuck is this fucking Call of Duty? This game is so sick, dude. They have to be in the middle of the radius for a good, like, few seconds. It does, like, 125... per tick, so needs 2 blows. Wait, so you can't kill a guy in a single Detroit Smash or whatever? Is that how that works? Or am I mistaken? Also, why haven't I been walking this whole time? What am I doing? Oh, there's I see. Okay. I see the stamina bar. It's a perk per ring, is it? I don't think there's been 4 rings yet. Sorry about the occasional frame stutter, guys. Here we guys go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh god. Okay. Gang, gang, gang. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. No! Oh, I got annihilated, bro. Oh my goodness. Wait, did I kill myself with that? Wait, did I kill myself with that? It said I get killed by the Deku Smash? I have no idea what just happened. Unlucky, truly. Yo, Tomo. I still have to peep the fucking... your cover. I believe Saki sent it the other day, and I never actually listened to it yet. I got intense in... I know! Yo, Miwa, hello, hello, good to see you. How you doing, homie? Oh, these guys are scrubs. I would have killed them. I just really wanted that Deku Smash. Oh, here we go. This guy's gonna use it too. Wait, oh, it is ranged. So I can't imagine the ranged attack kills automatically, but it looks like it destroys hella buildings. Is that what's happening? So let me fix my PNG. Let me make that a tiny bit bigger. ...10 a.m. Over here, and I'm chilling that EU life. Are you at the office right now, Miwa? Or just working from home? Home office? Oh. Lucky you, lucky you. Well, I mean, also it's the same for me, but... I don't think I can ever work, like... I know this is the most, like, privileged-ass thing ever, but I don't think I can ever go back to, like, full-time only office. I need at least, like, half work from home. Like, more than half. Like, 3 days out of the week work from home and then come into the office, like, once or twice a day. All these new things are over. I know, Tiz! Like, I don't even know what is going on, like, half the time. But I love it. I love it, though. Gotta go. Dinner. See ya, Domo. Thanks for the Detroit Smash. Yo, take it easy, Panda. I hope to see you again soon. Yeah, full time. I could never. After, like, working from home, like... You know, for forever now. Okay, let's land with people. Let's make it interesting, right? Anyone else land with us? Ooh, my boy Skurd. That's free, gang. Wait, what? Oh, I see. That's light work. Dude, none of this makes sense. My only VR experience is PUBG. Oh, man. You're probably like, what the fuck is even happening right now? You are probably so lost. Which does more damage, Maven Shotgun or the other one? Bro, you misspelled Fortnite in the stream title, and I don't even mean Fortnite. I don't know if that matters. Wait, did I actually? Am I this stupid? I mean, you don't need to. That wasn't one of the things. Like, I didn't need to have it in my title, but. Oh my goodness, how am I this dumb? Oh my goodness. You are absolutely right. Good call. Yo, swimming, what's up? Wait, what the hell, swimming? Isn't it like 4 a.m. for you? The fuck are you doing up right now? Oh, guy must have... Guy, did you change it for me? I was wondering why you looked off to me. Okay, thank you, guy. I appreciate it. Oops. I need to stay up to keep an eye on you. What the hell? No, seriously, why are you up? What the... You freak. You freak of nature. Oh, hell no, son. You're... Just better. I want to face like actual. I feel like these are like noobs that I'm up against because I haven't played in a while. When you start playing Fortnite initially, back in like whenever like the whole like Drake Ninja thing was like hype. What was that, like probably 2019? I think maybe. Question mark. Ooh, let's kill some motherfuckers. Here we go. Later, bitch. Was there another guy? I swear there was. Oh. Yo, Connor. It was looking real weird. Yo, what's popping? Oh, this guy. I feel sorry for this guy right here. Oh my goodness. Later, bitch! Oh my goodness. Connor, how you doing? None the much, mate. Just woke up for work. Oh my goodness. What time is it for you, Connor? There's so much going on in the game during 2016. Yeah, dude. I personally, you know, obviously nostalgia, but I feel like that was when it was at its like best during the Drake era, when like dudes weren't too sweaty, you know what I mean? I say that being like a super sweaty, like I played hella sweaty, but 9 a.m. That's not too bad. That's not terrible. Hope you're doing well, Connor. And oh my goodness, yo, thank you for that, for the 1 year, dude. Holy, what the fuck, why do you even sub to me for 1 year, man? Like, just save your money. No, watch someone. He tells me to sleep because you should, bro. Like, I appreciate you tuning in for the sponsored stream, but come on, gang. Like, y'all need some sleep. Okay, I need to go to the circle. Wait, what? Brother, it's $3.99. Yeah, dude, that's like half a meal right there, man. Oh, we're going to that. Give me some of that action. Give me some of that action. Where was that? Where was those shots earlier? Oh, there he is. There you are, you cutie. I'll get a bed for you, my man. Can I get a good night kiss? All right, all right. Mwah, just for you, swimming, you fucker. Take it easy, bro. What the fuck? Later. Adios. Shadow Hokage, you already know. Yo, it's poppin', Quax. How you doing? Wait, what is this? Snowball launcher? That's pretty cool. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. You definitely like you played Fortnite for years? Good, you got the MHA skins? Nah, no, dude. I'm a broke-ass bitch this Christmas, yo. I ain't got no money. Yo, Vibin, good to see you. Hello, how are you doing? Hello, hello. The OG's up in this bitch. Nah, I just got the Sasuke skin from like way back. Oh, this guy's dead for show. Where's this guy? I want them. I know, dude. Dude, Deku's my boy, dude. I haven't watched MHA. Oh my goodness. Oh, this guy's not a bot. I don't think. Oh, he is. One piece in the game. That's all the. Oh my goodness. Chill. Oh, chill, gang. Chill, 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 chill. Oh my goodness. No! Oh my god, I ran out of ammo. That's so sad. Oh my goodness. Yo, welcome in on Raiders. Yo, Heeb Celine. Hello, hello. Welcome on in. Thank you so much for the raid. You're so sweet. Thank you so much. Yo, Celio Cosmos. Thank you so much for the follow. How you doing, Colt? Hello, hello. Cosmos, how you doing? Yo, Remy, hello. Kenny, but wait. Oh, look, it's the I Suck at Third Party game named Domo. Oh, chill, Remy. Where's this coming from? Oh my days. Man, I just embarrassed myself, like, in front of this raid. I feel so bad. Oh my goodness. I'll get him next time. This next game's for y'all, yo. I appreciate you. Cosmos, how you doing? Celine, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in. What brings you here? Hi, Domo Ariga, thanks. It's Celine Raid. Can we stay for the party? You absolutely can! Nams, yo, it's popping, bro. Yo, you gotta chill, homie. Hey, yo, Nams, peep the Fortnite sponsor stream, bro. Remember when we played back in the day? I was literally just talking about it with my chat. The good old times, bro. With, I don't even want to dox y'all, but those are the times. Let's see, the 90s, bro. Oh, bro. I tried doing the whole creative mode shit in the beginning, but I'm just so trash. Wait, you're missing the overlay? No, no, no. It'll pop up every now and again. See the top left? Oh my god, look at this guy with that fucking aimbot. Yo, Sashimi, hello. Good to see you. Long time no see. Thank you so much for the 23 months. How you doing, homie? Welcome, welcome, welcome in. Yeah, I know. Sorry, guys. It'll, like, disappear and reappear. I think it's, like, kind of on purpose. Just so that it's not obstructing the stream too much. And I need one of those things. I've yet to see that in game. Chillin', uni's kicking my ass, but I'm living. What are you taking again, Sashimi? I appreciate you, homie. Thank you so much for popping in and tossing the sub. I appreciate you. Winnie, hello, hello. How you doing? Y'all coming from Celine's raid? Oh my goodness. Yo, this is it was better in the manga, honestly. That fight was better in the manga. Welcome on in. We got a few raids this evening, surprisingly enough. So, welcome in. What's up? My name is Domo. I normally am doing VTuber related content, whether that's like VTuber, VTuber interviews or VTuber kind of like esports-esque tournaments. But we're doing none of which today. We're just having this Fortnite sponsored stream. Bless the gang at Epic Games for sponsoring the stream. They got the Rippin' Friends. They got the what? Rippin' Friends collab down on Fortnite? What do you mean, bro? Nice to meet you, though. Nice to meet you, too, Celine. What were you guys playing? I was mid fight. I wasn't like super paying attention to all your comments. But what were you guys playing? Over y'all coming from Celine's stream. You didn't see that skin right at the end? Was it actually Rippin' Friends? Shut up, dude. I was not paying attention. I was reading chat. Bakugo is my guy. Nah, he's too arrogant for me, bro. I'm a Todoroki. I'm a Todoroki stan. Yo, I haven't caught up in the manga or anything yet. Hey, yo, mute the stream right now if you don't want to get spoiled by MHA. Mute the stream for like the next 20 seconds. Yo, chat, have you, yes or no, has Todoroki and the one chick that like pulls like materials from her boobs, what's her name again? Oh, Momo. Did they get together yet or no? Yes or no? Yes or no? Just don't give me any hard details. No? What the fuck? What is the fucking author doing? Like, come on. Like, just pair them already. Isn't that a dude pulling purple balls? KW? Wait, what? Oh, the fucking... No. That's the, like, one, like, overly perverted guy. I never really liked him, man. He was like... I get... Oh, God. Alright, hold on. Let me just school this guy real quick. Later. Wait, what? There's ADS on this gun? What the fuck? Look at this. What the fudge? That's so cool. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord. Oh my goodness! Oh, yeah, the Skelly OG, bro. No, I think they re-released that skin, bro. It's not the same myth one. Or was it? Was that the OG? If so, I fucked him up. I like Froppy though. Oh yeah, Froppy's dope. Froppy's dope. Who are your guys' favorite MHA characters? I haven't caught up in the last couple seasons, but definitely Todoroki stan for sure. Todoroki, Momo's dope. Oh man, I don't even remember the full roster anymore. I never really liked Bakugo, to be honest. He was too much. Honestly, I was always a Deku fan. Yeah, gotta keep a vanilla. Gotta keep an OG. I respect that. Since season one, I respect that. Oh my goodness. Speaking of which, your boy popping off. Oh my days. Deku, bro. I was waiting for a day when someone ironically calls iconic manga characters the guy from Fortnite. Yo, isn't that one Sasuke character from Fortnite? That's crazy. good old Fortnite. What the? What are all these skins like? Oh, the BTS dance. Okay. Is that cause? Like the... Never mind. What the fuck? They got this motherfucker from Dragon Ball Z? On a monster truck? Bro, this game is sick! This game is so dope. Gee, it's impressive that Nintendo would let Smash Bros. Have a Final Fantasy game. Shut, stop. BTS dance, you mean the dance from Fortnite? Oh my god. Stop it, y'all. But Domo is fucking sexy. I try. Oh my goodness, Remy, you gassing me up. When are we playing in the server? Okay, so maybe not this one, just because it's a little late. But I'm going to do so. Shout out to Epic Games again for the sponsor and Stream Elements for hooking us up. I'm gonna land farm. But I still need to do so. We're gonna stream for probably another hour or a little bit more here. But maybe on Tuesday, I need to do another Fortnite stream. We're gonna do one more for a couple hours, probably even more, honestly. Maybe we'll do the viewer games then. Oh, in 2 days? Because of... Wait, what about the break? So is Mr. Beast. Wow, I'm being compared to Mr. Beast. Honestly, that's pretty base. I appreciate that. Is no one landing with me? Okay, never mind. Two, three. Oh my goodness. One, two, three, four, five, six people. Shit. It's gonna be a party here. No one's landing yellow? Alright. Sick. Yo, what's up, Nao-chan? Hello! There was a Fortnite gamer. Yeah, with that Sasuke skin. You already know. How you doing, Nao-chan? We're having a Fortnite sponsored stream today. Can you believe that? Bless Epic Games for hooking your boy up with a blessed sponsor. And what is this? A bow? What the heck? Appreciate you guys popping in today. Oh my goodness. It's late here. Have a great rest of the stream. Thank you so much, Celine, for the raid again. You're super, super sweet. Thank you so much. And I hope you pop in again one day. And yeah, take it easy. I know it's super, super late for everyone. Port a bunker. Oh my goodness, this shit. That's right. What are these drones flying in and shit? Where is everyone? There were so many people here. Wasn't there? Right, guys? Oh. I just got my answer. Oh my goodness, I barely... Oh my god, my heart right now. Please, no one push me. I will cry. Yo, Ruri, how you doing? Maji, hello, hello. Shot one and found out. If you shoot the drones, they drop loot. Usually having... Do you play Fortnite, Himi? Oh my god, you're right. I gotta heal first. Your boy is low as hell. Yo, Water Mutants, hello, hello. Holy smokes. Do you guys not sleep, bro? I was literally expecting, like, fucking 2-3 people to pop in tonight, like, at max. Y'all motherfuckers just do not sleep, huh? Oh, God. I wanna fight all of them. I want to fight all of them right now. There's someone behind me, I hear it. I'm actually happy you're streaming. This is usually dead hours. Yeah, I know. Holy, this gun is sick. What the fuck? This gun is so OP. Like, there's so much damage. I know there was one here, right? Any dubs yet? Nope. We're attempting to get one. Ruri, how you doing? We see Doma and her ass wakes up to watch you. What the heck, Remy? You freaking gassing me up tonight. Well, so many people that are live at almost all hours of the day. Why do I follow so many? Dude, I know. Then I remember my schedule's fucked up. Yeah, I know. I always follow so many mutuals and I just feel so bad because it's like, who do I watch, you know? I have so many homies. 1 watch all of y'all, but alas. Okay, this guy's just obviously... Okay, you know what? Okay, that's a bot of some sort. Peak Oz hours. That's NPC. Okay, well, now I know. Do they do anything? Do they drop, like... What do they drop? Is this worth it? Man, that was fucking not worth it. They did not drop anything. Ooh. I'm just gonna tell you shoot them. So what the hell are they good for? Oh, I'm so fucking dead here. Actually, no, it's not taking for that much. I swear to God, if I don't see... Yo, Giga, hello. If I don't see a Domo Uchiha with a gun at Afka next year... Oh, my. How you doing, Giga? Yo, we're having our... If you guys are tuning in, I said this like a bajillion times. I'm sorry, guys, but bless the gang. I'm not even obligated to say this. I'm just so happy that I'm fucking getting a fucking sponsored Fortnite stream. I used to, like, this game is honestly just still hella fun for me. Some of them sell shit? Okay. We'll keep in mind. Man, the stamina is not very... There's not a lot in this game. Like, it runs out so quick. Good game to be sponsored by and not that certain popular we won't speak on him. Here we go. How many kills we got in this game? 4? Let's make it 5. Had a few drinks and I appreciate you, yeah. Appreciate you being here. Drunk, sober, or what have you. Okay, who are they shooting at? That's my question. They were shooting at someone else, okay. See that guy in the- Oh, what a shot! Okay, alright, I respect that. Okay, this guy's not NPC. Come here, come to Papa. Ooh, big fight there. You know what? We get a dippies now. Oh god. Gather? The hell does that do? Oh, it makes you unlimited stamina or whatever? I also have to keep remembering to do the perk thing. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was a guy. Sorry, guys. I'm like so zoned in. I haven't checked chat in a while. Do you have Kratos skin? No shot that there's an actual Kratos skin. Shut up. I wish, dude. The augments feel so weird. It's like I'm playing an awkward Apex. Yeah, like with the perks and shit. Okay. Here, we hold him. We're gonna hold this guy right here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. I needed like one shot on that guy. He was so low. Oh my. I'm so mad. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, Vince, my boy. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in on Raiders. Oh my days. Hold up. Hold up. Let me ready up in this game real quick. Yo, Vince, welcome. Oh my goodness. Thank you for the shout out, guy. I appreciate you. Yo, Vince. Yo, if you guys don't know from my people. Vince was, he was on our last Domodachi from last week. I know I'm not allowed to play favorites, but he was one of my favorite guests, on that episode. And, just in general, really, he had a great personality and a great everything, I should say. But Vince, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in on Raiders. Hello, hello. Hello, Light Sage. Hello, oh my goodness, let me scroll up here. Hello, Luna. Racy Jun. Hello, hello. Zenith. Hello, how are you doing? Eagland, hello. Your boy Vince was on my show. If you guys go back to my VOD, we have this series on this channel called Domodachi, where we bring VTubers up at random, have a little mini interview, and your boy was selected. It was a damn good time. Damn, someone stole my bitch. Look at this. Look at this girl. Look at this girl. She'll I haven't seen her all stream, but she'll pop in for Vince. I really did get my bitch stolen. God damn. Vince is a charmer. Yeah. Oh yeah. How you doing, Rach? Good to see you. Yeah, Morgana. Yeah, I know you can hear me. I know you can hear me. I haven't seen you all stream, but you're gonna pop in for Vince here. But you've been listening to me for the past hour and a half. No way. You didn't even say hi to me when I started stream. That's crazy. That's wild. I just came in actually. Yeah, that's right. You're totally not in the room next to me listening, right? It's all good. That's all good. It doesn't even show me love, yo. My girlfriend doesn't even show me love. Showing emotion? Ain't no way, lol. Yo, Vince, how you doing, homie? Vince, do you play Fortnite by chance? What do you do on over at your channel? I smell you're an Apex streamer, probably. Yo, Sumi, hello. Good to see you. Domo, would you still love me if I was a gummy worm? I would love you if you were a fucking... If you were Sasuke Uchiha from Fortnite. I have a girlfriend who ain't shown me love in months. Oh my goodness. Isn't that a boot? No, I'm just kidding. My girlfriend loves you very much. I was playing Genshin, lol. I do play Apex. Bro, let's run it up sometime. What the fuck? I'm Kratos hitting the gritty in Fortnite. Dude, I need... Just fucking... I love anime player... Like, anime avatars in Fortnite hitting the gritty. Or not the gritty, but like... The fucking Fortnite dances and shit. That shit's just so surreal. Dude, Sasuke's my favorite Fortnite character. Shut up. You guys are so dumb. Oh shit, son. Ugh. Oh. Wait, why can't I... Sucker! Are you a Reyna main? Oh god, how did you know? How did you know I am a Reyna main? Absolutely. Damn, the Sasuke spinoff anime. Dude, shut up, guys. Y'all are so dumb. Oh, I need some sort of like submachine gun or something. And lo and behold, look at that. What the fuck? What? This... Did this pistol just do fucking... Oh, this is the thing I'm looking for. Okay, okay. Let's do this. My bad, gang. Oh my god, I just saw a guy. The pistol has no business doing as much. Yeah, I just did like 132 with a burst of it. Like, what the fuck is that? Wait, okay, how do I do this, guys? Do I have to like jump on it? What? How do I use this thing? How do I even get down from here now? Oh my god, how do I get down? Okay, okay, okay. Right click? Oh shit, okay, okay, thank you. What? Oh my god, that is not right. Oh, I'm on cooldown. Okay, that's... Okay, you can't use no water. It's good to- Oh my god, get fucking- Get out of here, yo. Get out of my game. Oh god. Alright, let's get this guy over here. Let me up. Let me up, Fortnite. I'm pretty sure I just heard a guy, no? Man, why is it so hard trying to find people? I only play this for the hot goth girlfriends in... I mean, you mean Sasuke? Are you referring to Sasuke? Damn, I was expecting a hammer kill. I don't know where the hell he went. He dipped out. I just wanted to slap my spine like a... I mean, you and me both. But see, I have a hot goth girlfriend waiting for me. Literally right now as I'm screaming and waking her up in the middle of the night. Okay, what do I do now? Dude, this is so fun. Oh, there you are. Oh my god, no way, I just bursted him. Later, bitch! Oh my days. Out of here. And oh god. Oh, I'm fucking dead, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck? Please no one push me right now. Otherwise I'm fucking dead. Second he started streaming, yeah, I was just fucking waking her up with my screams. I'm so sorry, babe. I have some chat from Morgana sleep. I know. I'm waking her the fuck up right now. I feel so bad. No, I don't. I do. Alright, who's next? Gang, how did I fucking... The clutch, right, Mewins? Holy. Your boy's still nice with it after... Just think of the bag, you two, exactly. It's a small price to pay, babe, after our little vacation thing today, right? Okay. Who's up next? Who is up next? Wait, so how do I do these? Key required? The fuck? Oh my god. And I still have to do the perks. I keep forgetting. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to reroll that. He should think of the bag. Kek dub. I am, what do you mean? Why do you think I'm doing this, yo? Even in ammo crates. Later, sucker. Do you get HP? Like, do you get recovered HP for killing people? In this game? Or nah? No siphon? Okay, gotcha. I remember for a period of time that there used to be... Oh, give me 3 seconds and both of you fuckers are dead. Oh, you thought, bitch, huh? Bitch! Oh, what the heck? This could be our first dub here, gang. This could be our first dub. What the hell? A knife? Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I am terribly sorry. Wait, where did they go? There they are, gang. Here we go. No shot. You are not a better shot than me. Oh my goodness. Oh. I'm sorry, gang. I'm so fucking zoned in right now. Oh, that's not the guy. Where is he? Oh no, 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 no. What does that mean? That little... Does that mean someone new acquired the All For One thing? Don't look at the reload. Having not reloading guns is honestly true. That's not even really a joke. It's actually so true. Because in Valley, you wouldn't really reload like too often, right? Oh yeah. Please, RNGesus, are you kidding me? What the hell? Oh my goodness! Get the fuck out of here! Who do you think you are? Wait, what is this? Chug cannon? Ooh. Wait, it takes 2 slots? Fuck that. Oh my god, I'm gonna get like a fucking Owens here. Yo, he doesn't know. Does he know? Does he know? Sucker. Wait, what is this? Whoa, what the fuck is... What is this, chat? Wait, chat, what is this? Sorry, I was so zoned in. Yo, rabbit, how you doing? Hello, hello? I'm fucked. Oh my goodness. I missed that first shot. I didn't get to use that cool-ass gun. That's so sad. Man. I'm sorry, guys. How you doing? It's basically... Dude, I got killed by this guy? This guy's so bad. How did I get there? Oh my god, I'm so mad. Mushroom rifle that uses a shotgun ammo for a grenade from Destiny. Is it literally from Destiny? That's actually sick. Fortnite is literally like every... It's fucking like... Just every... wet nerd's dream. It uses a sword which blows up but uses shotgun ammo. Really? Okay. That's pretty interesting. Is it good or nah? But it's marked as a marksman rifle. That's so weird. It's so weird. It's a grenade launcher that uses shotgun but is actually a rifle. It's fun? Okay, I want to try next time. I'm so sad I didn't get to use it. Oh, time for a little mid-roll ad. Totally not obligatory to say this. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that it's obligatory. Is it like... Am I going to get in trouble for doing that? Well, anyways, whatever. Guys, you should check out Fortnite's new chapter, Explore the Biomes and Places of Interest. A brand new battle pass featuring dozens of unlockable rewards. Something about next-gen visuals. We're giving Fortnite a graphical... Not weird, because I'm not... I didn't make Fortnite. A graphical overhaul with the power of Unreal Engine 5. That means it's good, surely. Rebby, thank you so much for your Prime sub. Oh my goodness, you're cutting into my ad time here. Bigger, better biomes and places of interest. And new mobility, like dirt bikes and something else. Sprint vaulting. Oh, that's that little, like, hammer thing, right? That shit's actually... Hikey sick. I haven't seen one of the dirt bikes yet. But the little vault hammer thing is fucking sick. And kind of honestly OP. Like if you don't have that, you're kind of at a severe disadvantage. But Remy, thank you so much for your sub, homie. I appreciate you. Excuse me. I'm sorry if I sound a little bit off too. I'm actually a little bit sick right now. So, I apologize. So, me and Mona just got back from a trip to... If you guys don't know Banff, you should look it up. B-A-N-F-F. It's a beautiful place. I'm pretty sure if you Google it, you'll see a lot of pictures in the summer. But we went for a winter trip and we took like a... It's almost like a Greyhound bus kind of thing there. It's like a 2-hour bus ride. And it's gorgeous. Like the whole thing is covered in snow. We stayed at a little like hotel lodge kind of type beat. It was just for like an overnight thing, just one day, and then we came back earlier this evening. And yeah, it was fun. Also, Dumbo, do you touch grass often? I recently learned I had to start taking vitamin D pills. No, okay, so man, I don't even, should I go into this? Well, yeah, I have a whole, like, backstory behind this. I'll tell you that I kind of went into, like, a really big, like, depression state because in beginning of COVID era, it was the exact same thing. I had my blood work checked out because I was just so highly depressed. And my doctor was like, yeah, so you're, like, highly vitamin D deficient. You need to take some vitamins, like, right fucking now. And, yeah, so gang, if you're staying indoors all the time, do yourself a favor, take some extra vitamin D, like 500 milligrams. I don't know, like, don't take my word for it for the measurement, but you guys need some extra, like, vitamin D. god. Oh god, I am not ready for this. Oh. Where's everyone now? So, a little personal story for you guys, while we're trying to find some people. And this is related to Remy's comment, which was, also dealing with, do you touch grass often? I recently learned that I had to start taking vitamin D pills because I don't touch grass often. I'm a very, very active person. Pre-COVID, I used to like play volleyball basically every Thursdays. I used to go to the gym frequently. And right before COVID hit, a few things happened, obviously because of COVID and other circumstances. I lost my job at the time. Oh my god, wait, hold on. Let me kill this guy before I even get to this. Oh, you are not going anywhere, my friend. Where did he go? Did he just fall off the map? Wait, yo, what the fuck, chat? Did he just fall off the map or no? Did he fucking Houdini me? I swear he went this way. What the fuck? Yo, Barfran, hey, how you doing? What the heck? Good to see you. Yo, was that just me? Oh my god, there he is, this fucker. Fucker. That's why you don't mess with the young boy. I made another man unalive himself. Well, we thought, but we eventually found him. Anyways, sorry, back to this little deeper story. But towards the end of 2019, going into 2020, again, just you know, COVID and other circumstances, I lost my job at the time. And you guys might know my dog now, Coco. And he's my PFP for my Twitch, my Twitter, everything. He's my boy, our young boy, Coco. Coco Happies in chat, please. For my boy, the young god. Rolly, hello. Good to see you in chat. Hello, hello. But before that, I actually had another dog. Her name was Mocha. And I know it's kind of cute. Like, kind of runs in the theme of, like, chocolates and whatever. But anyways, that's my boy, Mr. Coco. He's doing well, by the way. He's nice and fat, and his coat's really thick for the winter. Excuse me. Anyways, I used to have another dog named Mocha, and she was super, unlike Coco, super, super well behaved. She was such a sweet girl. I loved her to death. She was my baby. And unfortunately, she passed away, like, pretty much around that time as well. And a big thing was, so obviously, you know, because of that, the whole work thing, and, you know, my dog, I went into, like, a really big depression pit. And my doctor asked me, hey, is there any, like, drastic, activity changes in your life that you, like, have prevented you from, like, going outside more? And obviously, not going out to, like, travel for work was a big thing. But the other big thing was that I used to walk Mocha, like, twice, maybe sometimes three times a day, because she was a super, super active dog. She loved to walk and run around. And I was getting a lot of sunlight because of her. And when she passed away, I didn't really have an excuse to go out and, like, walk and get some fresh air. And that was a huge, huge, like, vitamin deficiency, like, reason at the time. Is there a guy here, actually, or what? I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Where? The Citadel? RP Mocha. Nav's still in here. Oh my lord. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, what the fuck? No, I do not want to fight you, dog. What the fuck? I do not want to fight that guy, honestly. I just want to kill other people. Funny boss is up here. For the fam, I had a dog. Oh my god, scared the shit out of me. Someone said dog is my emotional support. Yeah, so... but I, like... The whole point of the like, where I was getting at is... like, when you change your, like, kind of... activity pattern, I guess. Like, suddenly, like, drastically, like, you know, what happened with me at the time... It can take a huge vitamin D deficiency, and that was basically the cause of my, like, my depression at the time. And I didn't even know it, but good thing that... What the fuck, Sasuke, please. But good thing that my, I got that blood work sample, and my doctors are very helpful and all that. I keep hearing... Oh my goodness. Can you sub to my YouTube channel? Yeah, absolutely not, homie. What the fuck, bro? What the... Yo, Aurora Live VR. Hello, hello. Whoever is running this account. Good to see you. My chat. I know, Macha, dude. This motherfucker is self-promoing in my... Dude, honestly, if I wasn't... If this wasn't a sponsored stream, I would... Oh, wait. You can see the... Wait, you can see, look at the top right map. Oh, fuck, my avatar's covering it, I forgot. But you can see, like, an All Might icon? What is that? I wonder. Let's go check it out. Cherry, how you doing, homie? What the heck? Good to see you. How you liking the season? It's pretty dope, honestly. Like, it's pretty fucking dope. I'm liking it a lot. Is there ranked no zero, like zero build, or no? That's the box that drops one for all? Oh. Fuck, should I get it? Yeah, fuck it, right? Aw, shit. I've been lurking, Lama. Hi, Doma. Yo, what's up? What's up? Oh, it's Tom, baby. Oh, shit. This motherfucker does not want to smoke. I promise you. Where are you going, son? Oh, that's the dirt bike. Oh. Oh, you move so fast with a dirt bike. You lucky little bitch. This guy's just dirt biking around. What the fuck? Where is he going? Can punch people for 150 to 250 damage. Got you. So it's not necessarily a guaranteed kill, right? I guess it, like, just depends. Ooh, the shmovement! What? Oh my goodness. Oh, get me out of here. Oh my goodness, your boy is moving. Oh. No, what the fuck? Where was my right click? Did I run out of... Oh, shit. I wasn't actually paying attention. No way I'm getting... Wait! Is this the fucking Spider-Man chick? Am I being stream sniped, gang? What the fuck is this? Yo, it's fucking Gwen. Oh, it is fucking... Dude, Fortnite is literally the best game ever, dude. They have... Yo, did you guys see the Spider-Man trailer? For the new, is it Across the Spider-Verse? Oh my god, I'm so fucking excited. I've been waiting for that movie for like... Well, since the first one came out, what, like 2018? Multiverse is real. Yeah, dude, that... It's funny, like that movie, I never intended to actually watch it. My younger cousins kind of forced me to go with them because they needed a ride to the theater. So I was like, okay, I'll just watch it with you guys. It turned out to be one of my top 10 movies of all time. It's so good. No? Please tell me I'm not alone there. Remy, are you good, Remy? I appreciate it. You gassed me too much, homie. What the? Oh, this is the battle bus. I see. That Gwen looking fine, though. Dude, the fucking... Fortnite is literally the best game ever, man. Like... If there's a collab that you think you want, it probably will happen in Fortnite. Like, for God's sake, Mr. Beast is in it. Like, they got fucking YouTubers up in this bitch. Tell the fam thing you never said. Oh shit. I appreciate you, fam. I appreciate you, Remy. Dude, seeing all the different Spider-Mans. Wow. I know. They got like the future Spider-Man, the 2099 Spider-Man, and fucking Miles being chased by like 50 different Spider-Mans. So fucking cool to see. PS2 Spider-Man 2. Wait, actually? That's so sick if that's actually true. That is so dope. Dude, the original Spider-Man games for PS2, for like that came with the movie, were fucking legendary. Like, that shit was so ahead of its time. You could not tell me otherwise. Like, Spider-Man 1 and 2 for PS2 was like not like some of the best games ever. Did no one land with me? I'm so sad. Whoa. Everyone chill. Everyone be civil. Gosh, how do you get played indeed? Yeah. Oops. So, watermelon. Remy, are you good? Oh my goodness. What is going on with you? How do I get out of here, please? I don't want to loot anymore. I'll be taking that. Oh! Top 10 enemy battles! Oh my goodness, Naruto really is the fucking true Hokage. What the hell was that? It tastes good though? Wait, what? Watermelon? Wait, what the fuck? Oh my days! Soccer guys, get the fuck out of me. What is this guy doing? She's just bulldozing the... So how do you... Okay, gang, how do I combat this guy now? Like, what do I even do against this guy? What can I do, really? Not much. Can you, like, get in his car or something? I'm gonna be here for- Oh my god, he actually fucking- come here, big boy. Where'd he go? Later, bitch. Bust the cap? We did that, son. What are you guys, truly, what are you guys doing at, what time is it? 3 a.m. Excuse me, 3 a.m. for me. What time is it for you guys? Being woken up? Dude, whoever's waking you up, like, honestly, just... Like, you need to talk to them. 11 p.m. Honestly, that's a solid time. We enjoy your company. Guy, you gonna make me cry, bro. Guy's finally done his exams for uni this semester. I will be. I'm at home sick, so I'm playing Fortnite. Are you deadass? Fortnite gang up in this bitch. We love to see it. Hello, where's everybody? This map is too big. I don't like it. Ooh, that frame drop. Hello, I see your gunshots. Hello? Hello? Oh. Where are you? Who the fuck is shooting me? Oh, is it the fucking little base thing? There was definitely an actual guy around here somewhere. You can also reroll for free once the augment- Yeah, you can roll for the augments, I saw that. Ooh, dirt bikes. Ah! Sasuke Uchiha on a motorbike, what will he do? You guys should honestly- I'm not even- This isn't even a shill, man. Like, this season is actually so fun. Oh god, please, let me get- Oh my god, Sasuke. Sasuke Uchiha, please. Where's everyone? My god, I came back for this season, for this chapter. Yeah, all the fucking Boku no Hero clips are so sick. It was such a, it was such a good time to like do the sponsor thing too. Because I probably would have came back just for the Boku no Hero shit, just like I did with the Naruto. Oh, Okay, seriously, where is everybody? I'm getting so bored. Sasai didn't even get his driver's license. Don't blame him. Doesn't he, like... Isn't it in the Naruto, like, the Naruto last movie, he gets, like, one of his arms cut off or something? Like, both him and Naruto? Or is that, like, non-canonical? Oh. There we go. Someone above me? Hold on. Who'd they be shooting at? What is happening here? Hello? You good, sir? Look at this RNG! Did you see that? What the fuck? That was just straight up going around him. What is that? They had too many... One too many for Saint guns. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my days! What the fuck? That auto kills from there? Wasn't I 250 health? Dog. I just ate that shit. Oh my god. Dude, I got fucking owned. Holy. I should have fucking spike balled away. Like the little bouncy ball thing. Dude, why am I... Of course I'm getting killed by the Amogus guys. Sus. Oh, wait. That bow and arrow can fucking slingshot you? That's sick. It's so OP. I don't know if it's OP. The charge time is so long. Look at this guy. Oh, I don't think he killed him. And then you're in the... You're kind of like super vulnerable for the next like 2.5 seconds, it looks like. So, what if, like, you better hit it, because if you don't, then you were probably close to dead. Just high button hitling, smash through it. Does it have, like, a... Whoa, what the fuck? Is this Doom? Or... What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh, trust me. Does it... So, it'll even kill through buildings? Like, if you... I would think there's, like, a damage kind of, like, reduction if you're shooting it through buildings, no? Doomslayer? Man, this game is so fucking hard. What is this one? Yo, what the fuck? It's an anime girl. What the hell, guys? It's a VTuber. Holy shit, it's Haruka Karibu. Yo, congrats on Vishoujo. Where are you going? Oh, shit. Doesn't want anything to do with me, I guess. The glow up. She's too good for me now, guys. Kind of want to like hot drop a little bit. When 50 threw an entire building to someone and then just shotgunned. Holy shit. Yeah, in 2015. Is that when Fortnite like just came out in 2015? That's crazy, man. Who would have thought Fortnite would have came so far, honestly? Oof. Okay, I think I had a good land. Oh, please let me get that. Whatever this is. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, the hell? one. But there was some guy above me, I believe. Or around me, at least. Uh-oh. Someone got it. I know there's another one, right? Oh shit. Okay, whoops. Oh my god. Ah. No! I ran out of ammo. I'm so sad. Bronzor, yo, why do you guys always raid during when I fuck up, man? Bronzor, yo, Bronzor's one of the homies here. Appreciate you, homie. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in on Raiders. Yo, Bronzor was actually on our Domodachi show. Quick introduction. Welcome. My name is Domo. You guys might know me from my VTuber interviews or VTuber-related content. And Bronzor, your homie, was actually on our show a few episodes ago, I believe, Bronzor. What, like 2-3 episodes ago, I believe? What was that, like a month ago, I think? Or not even, actually. Appreciate you, Bronzor. Thank you so much. I actually also met Bronzor in real life as well, funny enough. Welcome, guys. I'm doing, obviously, no VTuber-related content here. We have a little sponsored Fortnite stream going on. I am anime now, Domo. Yeah. Oh, did you show your thing? Your model already? Oh, my goodness. Yo, that's my sister, Sky, yo. I mean, not my sister, my Emoto, Sky. Yo, Sky, thank you so much for 25 months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How you doing? Yep. Oh, congrats, Bronzor, on the debut. How did I get killed by this guy? I can't believe it. Okay, well, that's how. How you been? I'm doing good. I hope you're well, Sky. You guys are probably, like, all of you guys are familiars in here. If you're wondering what the hell, Domo doesn't usually stream at 1 a.m., nor does he stream Fortnite. Yeah, change of pace. Shout out to Stream Elements and Epic Games. We're running a sponsored Fortnite stream today. And then again on Tuesday. And Tuesday I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be inviting people, like, whether that's like viewers or people in my personal server to play with me. But that'll be on Tuesday. I'm just kind of running solo today. Yo, iDub, hello, hello. Good to see you, homie. Appreciate you. Kai, welcome on in. King of Carbs. Real anime boy now. Wow. You know what this is? Oh yeah, dude. Sorry. It's like 3 a.m. My brain is just... I'm running on hope and dreams right now. What do you mean Domo is my favorite Fortnite streamer? Tfue could never... Ninja could never. You know what this says? Yes, yes, yes. My apologies. iDub, thank you so much for the 18 months, homie. I appreciate you. Thank you, thank you. I am all right. Might be a tad sick, but overall, I am also sick right now. Funny that you say that. I'm literally sweating right now. I'm sweating in the seat as I'm streaming. I'm a little sick, but we move. Ninja doesn't exist, only Domo. Didn't Ninja, like, stop streaming for a while? I believe he said that he's leaving Twitch or he's leaving streaming or something. And that was, like, what, a month ago? I saw that on, like, live stream fails or some shit like that. What have you been up to, Sky? Who are you? How are you? Alright, let's hot drop. That was actually pretty fun. I personally like hot dropping. Even though I die, I like to get in on the action quickly. Aside from just, like, looting and not killing anyone. Oof, sick family. Are your family sick, Sky? So in-game and out, it's true, honestly. Forever sweaty Domo. Sweating started, actually started sweating, but that's no cap. Like, I'm dead ass sweating right now, guys. Give me that shotgun. There we go. this assault rifle here, the gray one in my inventory, is so OP. Everyone's chemistry. Yeah, everyone's been sick. Everyone. Where's this guy? Hello. How did that miss? Yango's working. I saw that. Actually, Mona's the one who showed it to me the other day. She's like, yo, have you seen Sky's new models? Like, no. Looks so pretty. I'm so excited. Is there like an ETA? Or... And why the... If you don't mind me asking, Sky, why the Switch? I knew that you were really like... You're really tied to the original, like, the blue kind of Ice Queen design. I believe you're still Ice Queen, right? Alright, let's find some people, guys. Oh, and I need to... Oh, there it is. My baby. That's right. Come out here. Oh, there's two of them in here. It's a party. What? Wait, what the fuck? You can climb! I did not know that was a fucking feature. I hope this guy dies right here. I didn't know you could fucking parkour in this game. How do you do that? Is it just hold space or something? Yeah, you can- what? I was not expecting that. Hold space, okay. Oh, this guy's dead. Wait, what the fuck? He just tanked a hit. How did he survive? He was so close to that. Did you guys see that? You just tanked that. So there are some surprises with the new model that I don't want to spoil here. Of course. But Sky, if you want to spoil, you know where to go. Oh my god, Deku, my fucking boy. That's been a thing. Oh shit, I'm fucking... You can tell that I haven't played in a while. There's a whole new theme and stuff. It will be explained when I re-debut, but yes, still have an ice theme. Got you. Okay. Touch of spring. I like that. That's cute. Oh, Deku. Oh, that's so smart. He hid in the tree. Oh, but he missed. Oh my goodness. Top 10 anime battles. What the fuck? Wait, what is the crown thing? What is that gold crown? Give me the full button. Mona, what the f- Out here shilling in my chat for leaks? Come on. Goku is still better. Oh, you thought, yo. Goku, dude, I love Deku, my boy, but he's got a lot to learn, bro. He's not one-upping my man, Goku. Bonus points when you win? Oh, is that really it? This is Deku. If he was smart, he used gun instead of using his power and sacrificing his hands and fingers. See, that was the move. You're absolutely right, Munes. She used my wish. She can ask whatever she wants. Wow. I learned from you, babe. I don't go into other people's chats doing that. What? Only in Fortnite? Maybe I do. Oh, what the? Look at this. Yo, Uraraka and Deku jamming out. That's kind of cute, actually. Look at that. Fucking Ghost Rider, a dude with a fish head, default skin. What's going on over here, man? Look at these fucking Easter Bunny. What, a fucking Batman? Hello? What? Wait, what? Who is this? Is this supposed to be fucking... there's a random basketball player. No cat girls, all dog shit. No, there are cat girls. You tripping, bro? But it was like seasons ago. Ghost Rider? Yeah. Wait, what did I? What did I say? Did I not say Ghost Rider? I'm fucking dumb. Actually, what dances you got, Domo? I think I have like I think everyone has Orange Justice, right? That one's a classic. I will see. I'll see the. I don't even know what. Do you know what? Do you guys know what dance is bind to? Settings, controls. Emote. Oh, B. Okay. I'm excited for the twos. The twos? What? Yeah, I've got the cat girl skin. Yeah, I think I do too, actually, Connor. Oh, just made it. This is that little, like... So it uses shotgun ammo. And then it blows up. That looks kind of dinky, honestly. I don't know about all that. But, we'll try it. A twos with guy? Wait, what did you mean by that, babe? Ew, no thanks. Oh, is it like a pack-a-punch thing? Is that what that is? Sorry, how's the volume? I know I kind of turned it down. I turned it down earlier, the game volume. I hope it's not too low. I just want you guys to be able to hear me. I'm trying to keep it like, you know, chill because I know it's late for y'all. Well, for some of y'all. The other half is like the EU crowd. Sounds fine? Sweet, sweet. Oh my goodness, I was not... Oh my goodness! Oh! I literally was not looking at this. I was looking at chat. Oh my... Yo, did I hit him with the Excalibur thing? I meant to actually shoot him with the shotgun. Hey, it worked. Clap that, man. Sounds good. So, can you yell at me, please? Connor, not for free, broski. I'm just kidding. I love you, man. Just kidding. Just kidding. I will not... Connor, I can never yell at you, bro. Ooh, a fish. That will win me the game for sure. Trust me, you will one day. Yeah? You gotta have said something in out of line for me to be doing all that. Bet $25 then? No, because fucking... Well, you know what? Honestly, Mona's awake. So money is money at this point. Wait, what? Okay. I like the little, like this gun. This is so cool. Oh my god. Are you for real, Remy? There's no shot. Am I yelling at you, Remy, or Connor for this? (Clears Oh my goodness, Remy, put your wallet away, please. This is dangerous when you drinking. Connor for the memes. Whatever. Mona's awake. Money is money. She understands. She understands the business. You understand, right, babe? Watch out. What am I saying here? What am I saying? No wife. Oh, wait. I just dropped my thingy. Can't do that. Okay. Excuse me. Connor, if you don't fucking get the fuck out of your house right now, dude, all you do is fucking play Apex, man. You no-lifer fucking predator rank having ass motherfucker. Oh, man, I'm so bad at this, yo. Oh, my goodness. Can you... Please. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Look what... Connor, man, look... You got me fucked up, bro. Look at what you made me do. Fuck. Oh, my... I need to really work on my roast. That wasn't good. I can deliver something better. I promise you. I haven't like intentionally been mean or like toxic to someone in like a very long time. But I swear I can come up with something better. I swear. Like, you can't roast me then call me Apex Predator. Bro, Apex Predator is not a fucking compliment, dude. If you put in enough hours to be Apex Predator, then it's sad. I don't know what to tell you, man. This guy knows every fucking... every nerf and buff for every single Apex patch ever made, but has never heard of a job application. It's crazy, actually. I used to be sad I'm fixed now. Is that what they call it? I used to be so good at being mean. Like, roasting people. But I haven't, like, intentionally gone out of my way to be mean. I'm only masters now. Shake my head, bro. I can't tell if I'm happy or sad over me. I hope you're not pred in Apex. Alright, we'll probably do like one or two more games. Oh my god, DJ Azure, what the fuck, dude? Like half, like, what, like four or five of our raids this evening have been from ex-Domodachis, yo, what the fuck? DJ Azure, appreciate you, welcome in on Raiders, hello. What's up, my name is Domo, your boy DJ Azure has been on my Domodachi show. It's a show where we bring on VTubers at random. That was like what, Azure, like 2-3 months ago, that your kind of debut VTuber intro video is still one of the best things that I've ever watched on my show, bro. We almost didn't watch that video too. I'm so glad that we did. Domodachi together strong. Another ex Bronsua. Again, I appreciate the raid, Bronsua. When fucking Domodachi's up in this bitch. Hey, are you guys, I plan to go to a lot of cons next year, both for work and for leisure. Do you guys plan to go to any cons? I know the first one off the bat, everyone's thinking Off-Kai. Probably. AX is probably the other bigger one, or TwitchCon. I'll be at AX and TwitchCon next- Dude, are you saying that I get to meet V Connor? No fucking way, dude. Connor, if you don't bring me a gift of some sort, bro. I don't know what it is, bro. I don't care if it's like a piece of used gum wrapped up in a napkin. Unfortunately for you, yes. What do you mean, unfortunately, bro? I'll bring you... What is that? Iron... What? What is that? From Scotland? What the fuck is that? I don't know what that is, bro. But bring me two of them. AX is too big for me and it's like my neighborhood. Oh, yeah, I got you. It's funny. It seems that like people in LA are the ones to not go to AX, which is like the rest of us. We're fucking out here spending like how many thousands of dollars on like tickets and shit. On like plane tickets just to go. I need a shotgun. Need a shotgun ASAP. Ooh. I lowkey refuse AX next year. Wait, how come, Sky? Man, with parking prices, maze. Yeah, no, that's understandable. Ooh. Dude, I need. Okay, here. Fuck, finally. Gotta go to AX and not shower so I can fit in. Yeah, Heike, that shit was hella musty. I'm not even gonna lie. Any submachine guns or anything in here? No? Sorry guys, kind of a slow game, I realize. No! I'm so bad. Man, that should have been an easy dub. I choked that so hard. That was a fair fight too. I rooked it. Oh, this guy's dead. Cool. I'm so mad I lost that. I was passed out hot and I was so overwhelmed. I'm hoping I can go to Ofkai next year, but I might be in Japan. What the fuck? Never mind Ofkai. Just go Japan. If you're gonna go Japan, go Japan, Sky. Are you going with company or? Man, with parking prices, may as well have flown. I know, yeah. Yeah, for the venue and stuff. Man, don't even get me started on those Ubers. Ofkai, yeah, I know Bronzer, you're gonna be there again. Maybe I'll go to Ofkai if I buy more time to work, for work. Gotcha. That's a lot of flights then, if you're planning to go to Ofkai, Connor. On my solo, I've done that in the past. Was gonna go for you solo Japan. That could never. That's so scary. But also, I like personally, just me. I like traveling with company. I don't mind flights. I just pass. I'm not even talking about the hassle of flights. I'm talking about the cost, bro. Do you have just money flowing out of your ass? Not even consider that part or what? I need to find a new job first if I want to go to... Yeah. I felt that. Well, hence these sponsored streams. Japan is not scary, lol. But I'm very used to traveling. Really? That's so cool. Where else have you traveled, Sky? That's fucking sick. Yeah, I definitely want to go to Japan again one more time. And then Korea for sure. Would love to do the whole, like, West Europe tour. Like, you know. Germany, France, Italy. That whole thing. Take the train. Or if money flows out your ass, shit my way, fam. That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, fucking, I'll eat your shit, Connor. I mean, what? Anyways. I don't make a lot. I'm just rather good at saving when I want something in particular. That's fair. You're a responsible man. I respect that. Could not be me. There's me. Ooh, pretty pretty Valorant skin. And then that's like 50, 60 bucks Canadian gone. In the snap of my fingers. Poor iDub. I know. Dude, is no one landing with me? Like, okay, here, there's one person. Sky's secretly an oil prince. Alright. One person, two, three. Alright. Come on. Oh my god, fucking DMR. No. Please. Oh no, this place is fucking empty. Oh, it's behind here. No, dude. They're giving me like the worst guns. I cannot go out like this, guys. Yo, Justin, my man, I appreciate it. Appreciate you dropping in. What's up, dude? Also, all the followers as well. Sorry, I missed a whole bunch. Rose Brown, Zyro, Kuro-chan, I appreciate you. Welcome on in. Hello. Oh my goodness, literally the worst, like, guns imaginable. Alright. Two submachine guns, let's do it. I need a shotgun at least now. Gotta find me sugar mommy who likes Scottish accents. There's plenty of those. What do you mean, bro? Are you serious? Oh, shotgun. Hello, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just going to steal your kills. Like that shotgun that I saw earlier. Where was that again? What? I thought you could. Oh, you can. Yeah. Nice. Calculated. Ooh. Don't forget about the augments. You're right. Thank you. I actually am forgetting that. It's such like a new system. I'm also forgetting that you can like wall climb and shit as well. All right, get out of here. Oh my days! Oh my god! Let's get the fuck out of me, actually! What? How'd he get up there? That actually scared the flying fuck out of me. Oh my god. I actually screamed, like, for real. That's hilarious. My bullets? Bro, that shit was hella scary. That actually scared the hell out of me. Yeah. I was expecting them to be on like the first floor still or something. They parkoured the hell out of that building. Can I play with you? Well, I'm probably gonna play this. My next one is probably my last one here, and then I'll probably wind down with you guys, just do a little just chatting, and then wind up, you know, wrap up stream. Oh my god, the movement on this guy. Just to get juked by anime girl. Oh no, just kidding. Yo, M&S fan, hey, good to see you. But yeah, this will be my this next one will probably be my last one, Justin. But if you tune in on Tuesday, I'll probably do some games with some viewers. I've never done that kind of thing before, but that would be a cool like interaction thing because we do have one more Fortnite sponsor stream to do. So we'll do that on Tuesday. Tuesday, it won't be as late as today. It'll probably be around 6 or 7 PST about. I don't care if I'm mid. What now? Ouch, my mic. Always nice to chill. Appreciate seeing you, MNS. I haven't seen you in a hot minute, actually. And Justin, thank you so much for the follow as well. Appreciate you, homie. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Oh man, I'm still so sick. We went from me and Mona went on a little like, I mentioned it earlier to you guys, but we went on a little like, just an over weekend vacation, or sorry, overnight vacation. We took a bus to this place called Banff. You guys should look it up. It's spelt like this. And look it up. There's like beautiful pictures. But it's specifically around this time. It's just covered in snow and it's like a really like village-esque kind of place. And it's beautiful around this time. I personally have never been, but it was me and Mona's first time there during the snow, and it was fucking awesome. Yo, what's up, Gambit? Good morning, Domo. Yo, what's up, Gambit? Morning. Hello. And Ruri, yo, I'll catch y'all next time. Take it easy, Ruri. Thanks for dropping in again. Appreciate you. I'll see you again some other time. But yeah, it was minus 25 degrees Celsius. So we were bundled the fuck up, rest assured. And it was, oh god, is he gonna beat me to it? Oh nice. What? No one went for that shotgun on the top? What the hell? Can I just bike out? Yeah, did you guys look at pictures? Yeah, it's fucking amazing. Look up this place called Lake Louise. It's built, you know, just as you would think it is. It is one of the most beautiful lakes and mountains like you will ever see in your fucking life. Like it is, yeah, you should absolutely go, Sky. It is worth like, it is worth checking out absolutely for sure. Just a gorgeous place. Yeah, that looks so cool, right? I'll show pictures later, when we do a little just chatting. Now that's beautiful. Yeah, you guys are looking it up. Yeah, it's fucking absolutely gorgeous. And in the wintertime, it's even something else too. It's just a really beautiful place. Can't drive though. Gotcha. Well, you could always take there are like lots of this is obviously a very big travel destination. Lots of people from all over the world. Like funny enough, like the last time I went, like in the summer, there was a couple from like Chicago that came just to see it, the place. The Lake Louise specifically. Ooh. Yeah, you thought, bitch! You really thought. the actual Rob Ross painting. Yeah, you guys, I'm glad you guys are checking it out. It is honestly like such a beautiful place. Oh, okay, well that's great. Oh, wonderful. I got juked. What the? Should be out by now, right? What the? What is this lag? Oh my goodness, your boy's just too good. Your boy's just too good. I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of sweating there. But we move. Who's next? Thank you, thank you. Thank you, chat. Gassing me up. Oh, you can like jump one more time and it carries the momentum. That's pretty cool, actually. Goodness. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. Oh shit. I ran out of jumps. I'm not watching Naruto, so I'm gonna pretend this is the anime. The fuck, you still hear me? Are you almost done your shift? Good night, don't yo, take it easy, Remy. Thank you so much for hanging out. I appreciate you. Oh fuck. Actually, how do I leave? I don't wanna queue up anymore. That was a solid 2 hours of playing. It's pretty late. It's almost 4 a.m. where I am. 4 a.m. where I am. Take it easy, Remy. Now we can just chat in the lobby. Oh, I finished ages ago, Lamau. When you started, I was finishing. Oh, for real? Okay, well. Fuck, a big boss over here making the money. Emma lol, what the fuck, dude? I've been getting so many like random follows like at 4 a.m. But Emma, thank you so much for the follow as well. I appreciate you. Where the hell did my banner go? It's always disappearing on me. Anyways, hey, look, guys, I'm a fucking Fortnite character. Anyways, 9:48 here. Oh, it's, yeah, that's like the end of the day for you. Height accurate, fuck you, dude. Man, dude, my chat got me fucked up, man. They like spread lies to other communities and tell people that I'm fucking 5'5 or 5'6, dude. No, I'm fucking 5 foot. Watch, Mona's gonna troll me some. She's gonna troll me right now. There's no way. I knew it. See, look at that. Fucking what? You think I'm fucking stupid? You've never said one nice thing in my chat ever in my life, Mona. Homie's 5'3". Fuck y'all, dude. I'm a solid. Look, guys. I tell everyone this. It's accurate. I'm 5'9", 5'10" when I'm fully hydrated and I have a good meal in me. All right. And that's that. None of this 5'3". None of that. 5 foot. No. Rabbit see me in real life. This man is capping. I was nice until we started dating. And then I joined the mob. That's right. Yeah. And then she became just foul. Just. 5'6". You guys got me fucked up. Are you 5'5"? No way, Sky. You're at least like 5'7" or something. No way you're 5'5". I'm a people shine. Now shut the fuck up. I was just part of the mom. Yeah, Connor been a hater since day one, but that's why I appreciate him. He at least he's consistent. I respect that. I'm 5'5 for sure. No way. I feel like you were way taller. Wait, for real? Wasn't Domo my height? What? What the fuck? No way you were like 5'9, dude. No way, Mish. You were not fucking 5'9. No fucking shot. I hate everyone to be fair. That's fair. You were hitting everyone's chat. But that's why I respect you, Connor, because you keep it consistent. Ow, Mona's over here throwing tissues at my face because she's bored. She wants to go to sleep now. Go to your room. Go to your corner. Go. Stop. Put it down. Stop throwing shit at me. Oh my fucking God. It's just how we make friends in Scotland. What, just being like a complete asshole? I can see it. I can see it. Well... let me check in to, I've never done a sponsored, well, I did a raid fucking thing like a while ago. I don't know if I have to do any like other parameters at the end of the stream. I don't think so. I think I did like a solid stream. Sleeping on couch tonight. Yes, sir, Dams.
Yes, sir.
Nah, you're good. Okay, sweet. I'm good to wrap up now, guy, right? I have to, my fucking manager has to babysit me for everything that I do. Mm-hmm, sweet. I'll see you on the couch, mate. Don't worry. Mwah! Connor, this is why I love you, bro. Okay. we'll wrap up here, guys. Okay, so, quick thing. I know some of y'all were probably like, because I mentioned it during the Domodachi thing, you guys were probably like, what the fuck, Domo? Where was the Giga interview on Friday? I'm pretty sure you mentioned that. That is going to happen this Thursday. It kind of got rescheduled because Giga had a Twitch Rivals thing on Friday. So, Giga interview, still up, still going. We're going to have that this coming Thursday instead. Trailer is going to come out on Wednesday, so peep the Twitter for that. I don't really have anything other... Oh, no, sorry. Tuesday. So, look forward to Tuesday because we're going to have a part two of this Fortnite sponsored stream. And that stream probably going to be... accepting like viewer games, and we only stream for a couple hours today, but honestly the game's fun as hell. Like, I don't give a damn about like the requirements for the sponsor. Like, I want to probably play Fortnite for like probably 3, 4, 5 hours on Tuesday. So we'll do a bunch of viewer games. I will get people in chat, you know, just to add me, and I'll bring on random people. Thanks for streaming, Delmo. I appreciate you, Poggers. Good to see you, Nams, my brother. Bro, go to sleep, man. Don't you have like finals or some shit? Maybe you are an inch taller, like me. I'm probably like 5'11", right? Do EU time? I'll play while I'm at work, bro. Do you work from home, Connor? Thank you for streaming. Appreciate you, Mish. Big Mish. I sleep at 5, bro. Oh my god, you poor. Oh yeah, that's right. You switched the majors. That's right, bro. Thank you for streaming. Thank you, iDub, for popping in. I appreciate you, fam. Thanks for the stream. MNS, I haven't seen you in a hot minute, but I appreciate you popping in today. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we're from home. I'm on a call for work right now, bro. How are you listening to me at the same time, bro? Go to your work. Thanks for the stream. Thank you, Rabbit. I appreciate you. Let's go find you guys. Let's go find you guys a nice home. We're going to send you guys off to a raid. But yeah, I'll see you guys on Tuesday for the rest of this Fortnite stream where we'll bring in viewers. Let's raid. Hold on, let's see. I haven't checked my little follow thing in a while. There's not too many people on Let's Raid. You know, I saw her. Yeah, you know what? I actually haven't raided her in a long time. So let's go, guys. Let's go show love to Fleshy. Fleshy is the goat, cracked artist. And she's, what is she doing right now? Is she, I don't know if she's singing or just chatting right now. She was playing Callisto. Oh no, you know what? She might actually, I think she's wrapping up. She was playing Callisto. She's just chatting now. Okay, wait. Change of plans. We'll go with my original one. We'll raid Kaisa. I'm sorry, guys. It looks like, I don't know if she's actually, I don't know if she's actually ending, but it says that she was playing Callisto and she's just chatting. So if she might be ending. So I'm going to send you guys off to Kaisa. Oh my God, I almost typed it in her chat. Kaisa, yep. Oh man, look at iDub with a fucking emote on hand. Okay, guys, go show Kaisa some love. No raid message tonight. Okay, yeah, sorry. I was just wondering if it was activated. Yeah, no raid message tonight. Just say hi, Kaisa, or what's up, or just ask her how her day's been. She's going 12 hours strong playing Apex. What a fucking legend. I think she's playing ranked. She's playing unranked. Okay, guys, show her some love. I appreciate you guys, all y'all, and I'll see you guys on Tuesday, and then again on Thursday for the Giga stream. Fuck you, Connor. You're a fucking little bitch ass. If you don't... All right. You know what? Connor, you win. You win, bro. And it's only because I feel sorry for you, really. This is like a pity. Like, we'll do what you want to do today because I pity you so much, bro. Let's go. That's not something to be proud of, man. All right, guys, I love you. I'll see you Tuesday and then again on Thursday for the Giga thing. I love y'all. Take it easy. MNS, iDub, Connor, take it easy. Guy, I know you're in here. Rabbit, Mish, Nick. Sorry, Nick. I almost missed you there, but take it easy, Nick. And I think that's pretty much it. So, and Mona, who's standing beside me waiting for me in the stream. Yeah. All right, take it easy, guys. Love y'all. See you Tuesday. Peace.